Exuberance of Summer, a masterpiece by Li Kuchan in his later years. Created in 1981, the gigantic painting covers nearly 22 square meters. The sweeping brushwork was a departure from his conventional flower and bird motifs.
我父亲的生啊，他晚运很好，他对于国家这个形势来讲，他是由衷的高兴。他画了好几幅这种心情的表现。那么说到圣下图，我就画一张大的，就让全世界看看，然后在我们都看看，说只有我大中华文化里才能出这种高级的、高等的大写意。
For audiences who are curious about Li Kuchan and his artworks, here's a smart way to learn more. Last year, an interactive user face was designed to showcase the life and work of the late master Li Kuchan. And now, let me show you how it works. By scanning the QR code, a path opens. And we are led to the digital version of Li Kuchan. Revived on his original figure.
41年前，我画《盛夏图》，寄托我辈对盛世华夏的期望。
In the video, Li Kuchan invites viewers to create their own paintings in the style of Li Kuchan. So next, I use my finger's brush to draw a lotus out of the pond. The backgrounds are different paintings by Li Kuchan. I can pick one according to my preference. The site also leads the viewer to the Exuberance of Summer, Li Kuchan's most famous masterpiece. By zooming in and out, we can examine the fine details of the painting. The digital Li Kuchan, called a super realistic digital figure, is the first successful attempt in the circle of painting and calligraphy. It was uploaded on a WeChat mini program which attracted over 20 million page views within 72 hours after its launch. The team manually modeled Li Kuchan based on his photos and videos from 40 years ago, with Li Yan, the master's son, doing the narration. Since Li Kuchan knew martial arts and Peking opera, an actor was invited to perform, helping the team to capture movements to recreate Li's image as realistically as possible. All these were based on high-resolution images and video footage. The restoration work was carried out by Tencent Media Lab.
我们团队在第一次拿到尼古禅老人的影像时，第一感觉就是修复它太难了。我们整个在自研的很多算法里面是综合用到了像我们有去化痕的算法，还有失真去失真生成的算法，还有超分辨率的等等的一些很多种像修复和增强的一些技术去还原整个尼古禅老人的一个影像的一个过程。
To have a better understanding of Li Kuchan's artworks, I traveled to the Tsinghua University Art Museum, where four of his paintings are kept. Li Kuchan is known for depicting eagles throughout his career. Today, I saw a different one.
We can't guess what kind of situation he drew this piece. 这一件你看，整个这个画面上最浓最重的笔，是它勾线啊，一个是鹰头鹰眼，一个是鹰爪，对，然后就是落款苦禅两个字啊，其他的部分其实都是用的淡墨，用的是书法用笔。
AI technology helps introduce young audiences to traditional Chinese painting. Artists and art curators hope technology can open wider the doors of young people's interest in the real artwork and the in-person visit to a museum.
文物的数字产品，它有更好的传播力，那么它有更好的这种对年轻人的一种吸引，对吧？一种引导。 那么，但是最终呢，我们的目的 不是说让大家把注意力集中到这个数字化的这个作品本身，而是说通过它吸引更多的观众，还是要走进博物馆，要去走进那一件艺术品本身，艺术品的本体，那是不可替代的。
互联网当然最大的优势是传播变大，传播速度快，但我觉得它取代不了大家在美术馆里面真正的平静的去凝视一张原作，也取代不了自己拿起笔来尝试，还是两种非常不一样的体验。那么我觉得人工智能技术在两种层面上，在普及的传播的能够起到作用，在帮助大家直接接触直接去体验这些传统文化的精髓的时候，也能起到作用。
杨颖 ，CGTN， 北京。